The mortal remains of BJP leader Sushma Swaraj is being shifted to the party headquarters in New Delhi on Wednesday after being kept at her residence since the previous night. According to sources close to the family, the body will be kept at the Bharatiya Janata Party headquarters in the heart of the capital for public to pay homage till 2 p.m. It will be later taken to the Lodhi crematorium for the last rites. The former External Affairs Minister passed away on Tuesday night at the age of 67 following a cardiac arrest. IANS report.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.